Let's talk about George Floyd. You said George Floyd's death was a terrible thing.
Terrible.
Why are African Americans still dying at the hands of law enforcement in this country?
And so are white people. So are white people. What a terrible question to ask. So are white people. More white people, by the way. More white people.
All right. This stops now. First, side observation. Trump and the word truth share the first two letters. They have the same total number of letters, but they share absolutely nothing else. Of course, more white people die at the hands of police. Why? We are 70% of the country. That's why. And when we talk about people shot by police, just so you know, white people are more likely to have a gun. But when you talk unarmed people being killed by police, the numbers reverse and quickly. We're talking about a larger percentage of the black population dying at the hands of those who are sworn to protect. And yes, you can and should love the police and at the same time hate the abuse of force. Blacks are less than a quarter of the population, but are almost a third of these tragedies. Well, but that's because they commit more crime, right? That's the secret, isn't it? Violent crime rates are higher in black communities, but why does that mean that there should be more police shootings? Even when you adjust for things like time of day, you see blacks are more likely to be singled out by police. Those encounters are more likely to come with higher levels of suspicion. Bottom line, black people are between about 2 to 3.5 times more likely to be killed by police. In some cities, it's up to 6 times. 2 to 3, 6. Why don't you know? Why not one number? I'll tell you why. It's hard to track because we do not track these events nationally well. Why? The only conclusion I can draw is we don't really care. 4 years ago, the head of the FBI said this.
We need to collect actual, accurate, and complete information about policing in this country so that we have informed debates about things that matter enormously.
Enormously. So what happened? The feds launched a database on police use of force. The first report was supposed to be this year. You know what they released? Nothing. What you see on camera is Orwellian doublespeak in the hands of a demagogue in the form of President Trump, trying to distort a reality too many have lived for too long. The truth is, asking about why blacks still suffer is not a horrible question. It is his answer that was horrible.